Meanwhile, just over the border in Hong Kong, freedom of expression holds strong. March over the weekend celebrated the more than 19 million people who resigned from the Chinese communist regime. More than 600 people participated in the event. A tourist from China said that it was good to see this in Hong Kong because he would never see it in mainland China. The march showed the freedoms and rights present in Hong Kong that were sorely lacking in the mainland.